cast. We start, though, with Eric Lupher, who just arrived on the scene of a major apartment fire in Aurora.
Good morning. We're at Canterbury Gardens apartment complex. This is off of Mississippi, just east of Havana, and I'm going to step out and show you what we're seeing right now. A lot of flashing lights, an ambulance, several fire trucks. The apartment that's lit up there is part of the complex that caught fire. It's on the east end. It's a very large complex, we're being told. One unit was destroyed. Diane Lord is actually with us right now, Captain Diane Lord. The fire is out, and thankfully we have one minor injury, but they're okay. They weren't even transported.
That is correct.
So tell us what happened. How bad was the fire?
Just after 6 o'clock this morning, crews were called to a fire here. There was one apartment fully involved with fire. They did call for a second alarm based on the number of occupants in the complex. They were able to knock the fire out very quickly and get it under control, and they are currently waiting for the investigators to investigate to determine the cause.
So there was one unit that was lost and then some smoke damage, you were telling me?
Correct. There was one unit completely destroyed by the fire, and there were a few units above it that may have some smoke damage.
All right, Dan Lord, thank you so much for that information. Again, one unit destroyed, and thankfully just no major injuries. That's what's good to hear.
Correct.
Just minor, nobody transported. That's the latest from Aurora. Back to you.